A few months ago, I worked with a patient who had end-stage Parkinson's disease. He needed total care for all of his activities of daily living, eating, washing, dressing, and toileting, and he could only stand with assistance. His significant other was basically providing 24-hour care. As I was leaving their home the other day, I noticed a coloring book sitting on her desk. I used to love coloring, so I asked her about it. She said that she'd read on some of her caregiver support sites that this is a fun, relaxing activity. I did some research, and sure enough, adult coloring is the new rage. Words such as meditative, mindfulness, and calming pop up in stories about it. An article in the Huffington Post by Elena Santos noted that Dr. Carl Jung, the founder of analytic psychology, used coloring as a relaxation technique in the early 20th century. Apparently it works, because when we concentrate on coloring, we are using logic and creativity, which both use brain hemispheres that activate the amygdala, an area involved with fear responses and control of emotions. I decided the best way to test the effectiveness of coloring was to try it. I ordered a coloring book from Colorama Books, it even came with sharply pointed colored pencils, and went to town. My scientific finding, it was great. For 1 hour, I was able to tune out the world as I concentrated on my project. I focused on choosing color combinations, shading, and staying in the lines, and I didn't think about everyday stresses and annoyances. Why am I writing about coloring books? Stay with me for a second. November is National Family Caregivers Month, and the more than 65 million U.S. adults who fall into the family caregiver category will be inundated with advice, encouragement, and loads of ideas on how they can better handle their situation. The theme for the 2015 campaign is respite, and the idea is to encourage caregivers to take a breather and re-energize, according to the Caregiver Action Network CAN. Here's what respite stands for. R equals rest and relaxation, E equals energize, S equals sleep, P equals programs that can help, I equals imagination, T equals take 5, E equals exhale. A coloring helps with at least 4 of these: relaxation, imagination, take 5, exhale. So this month, take time to let your mind run free for just a few minutes every day, and just focus on coloring. Buy a book like I did, you can find them at any bookstore or online, or just freestyle. It's a simple way to ease your burden for a bit and let your creativity bloom. Photo, Linda Schrager.